Ricky Lopez in the house. Hey, why is Ricky always a panther?
I know, he's a cougar.
He's a cougar. He's always a cougar?
He's a 40-year-old cougar.
40-year-old version?
Yeah.
Nah, they know. I'll run through more walls than Casper.
How about a round of applause for me? Alcoholic. Known alcoholic. Well, I just drank one beer. Hey, first of all, I'd like to thank... I had one drink because it was kind of scary to have an event for your friends. You know, these are my friends. And it ain't my event, but it's Brandon, Marcus, Ed Long, and we're sponsored by, and the Yes Girls, but with their promotion. So really, those three names on there, give a round of applause. Yeah. I met somebody, Ed Long, Ed, come here, Ed. Brandon, Marcus, come here for a minute right quick.
Yeah, hey.
We're gonna make it real quick so you can go do what you're gonna do, have sex, gamble, lose your money, sex. Come on, this is Ed Long, Brandon, and Marcus, my son, myself, with the twins. I'd like to bring up the hottest young rapper in the country, Mr. Jinsu. Come here, Jinsu. Yeah. Make it feel good, y'all. He's a rapper, young man, clean cut, don't smoke weed, well, a little. We enjoy the fight game, we enjoy the concerts. The next big tour we're doing is Lil Wayne and T.I. and 2 Chainz for the young people, and then we're doing Frankie Beverly, Isley Brothers, and Kim for the older people. Then we're doing Jill Scott and somebody else. Anyway, we got shows coming up, but we got fights coming up too. Every week, we started out 3 weeks ago with Austin Trout in San Antonio, went to war with the number one Mexican in the world, Canelo. And Austin was on his ass. And Austin did not lose the fight. But he could have knocked that motherfucker out, but he didn't. But we don't get it, it's all good. He fought his ass off. Then we came back with the great Danny Garcia. He moved on Sam Judah. I'm gonna tell y'all a secret. Kid, chuck me that kid. Hey, I'm gonna tell you a secret. I pray all the time because my mama go to church. We go to church all the time. Wait, not here, Terry. Not yet, kid. We got you. Listen. I pray all the time, every day, for all my friends. But on this particular night, we had some small problems with Zab Judith. Marcus took like. And Danny took like 8 people over to the signing, and he brought 40 fools to try to act like he was crazy. So they called me, and I said, okay, we're gonna fix this in New York on their territory. I told Danny and Angel, don't worry about it, we're gonna fix this. The only way you fix that is whoop they ass. My son Brandon is a baseball professional. He had a home run in the pros first day, led every league in the world. If you look into it, you got the internet, go on the internet, you'll see. Brandon Watson is the greatest baseball player. They didn't do him right, so I took him out of baseball to be with me, working with me with the fights and the concerts. I got on my knees the day before Brandon went pro. I said, please, let my son make the team. And he made it the next day. When Zab Judah did that to me, because Zab was my friend. Well, he ain't my friend, but he's my friend. I got on my knees, went down there. All I wanted was Danny and Angel to whoop his ass. So I get what I want when I get on my knees.
Thank you, Jesus.
He whooped his ass. I wanted him to knock his head off, but it's okay. You fucked him up good. Open his eyes up. He over there today. They said, I ain't doing it. Motherfucker, how you doing? I'm doing great. The bottom line is, we in the fight business for real. We have shown the world that everybody used to go to HBO. Now, all the big fighters are on Showtime. Peter Quinlan, Fernando Guerrero, Ishe Smith, all of them. So we coming right to the big times. I'm going to get back to the show in a minute. I'm going to get right back to y'all. But we ready right now. Okay.